Oh my God. If that doesn't get to her, I don't know what's going to. Sabrina? What's going on? It's Kanwar. Look at him strutting his stuff. He's sexy. Oh, come on, Marinette. Don't you think it's time your alter ego showed up? How can you resist such charm? I'm shocked. I'm really shocked. Well, then go talk to them. I don't know what's happening to me. You're in love, girl. Why are you trying so hard not to be in love? You can only live once in this lifetime. I don't know why you've taken so long. Sabrina, I know you're right about that too, but what about the transformations? Girl, you know who we are. You, oh, Lord, yeah, you gave me the Miraculous. As Ladybug, of course, I didn't know who you were. Now, how did you find out? Chloe, did you spill the beans? What beans? I haven't seen them still. Oh,
so they know now.
Well, I mean, Nino knows that, Nino knows that, yeah. Nino knows what? Teddy returns Cat No More. What? What's the point of having secret identities, but what's the point of keeping them from each other? What if we are in trouble in our civilian forms, Marinette? Tell me. Then what? There's no point in being against each other. We all saved each other, and if it wasn't for you, Ladybug, I wouldn't be where I am now. You're right. Why did you get all romantic like and not tell the story of how you got me recruited, huh? Tell the story to who? To my friends here. You have friends? Oh, OMG! I just got hit by a dagger? No! If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have friends. Did you just moon me just now? I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that. I'm just so confused. My feelings are so conflicted. Adrian, I don't know how to handle this right now. Just love him. What do you mean? Oh, you bug. You're worried about him loving you as only as Ladybug. But the truth is, he loves all of you. Now go love all of him. Why are you making it so difficult on yourself, Marinette? What's wrong, Marinette? You need to talk to Cat Noir. You can't keep this to yourself this whole time. We know that you love him. Then go talk to him. But you told me not to. But Chloe has a point. If you two are to stick together, maybe this should have been in the future. I mean, the past.
The past?
Yes, in the past. Cat Noirs and Ladybugs never told each other's identities. But you can change that taboo. You can be you. This is a different century. It's just, well, when we came out, when we did, it was because, well,
because of why?
Because, Marinette, yeah, we didn't. Back then it was a very dangerous world. We couldn't just tell anybody anything. It's time you told him. But Master Fu? What are you doing here?
Oh, Ladybug.
OMG, it's Master Fu!
I'm not really into hugs like that, but thank you, Chloe. I see that you're having a hard time with this marionette.
I'm sorry, but he's Catnawari, and he's Adrian, and Adrian is Catnawari, and I'm so confused.
Well, why don't you try this? Think and take deep breaths.
Finally, someone who actually makes sense.
Take back on the all the things, all the adventures that you have had. Do you feel that he is worthy of being your mate?
My mate? OMG! Who is hilarious?
The cat and the bug. Or a team. The yin and the yang.
Yes, that's true. And maybe I've been so hard on him that... And now he just entertained you. Or he's entertaining you now, for that matter. You like him, Marinette. Just tell him.
You're right.
He's pouring his heart out to you.
I can't transform here, but I think it is time that we meet her alter ego.
And?
I'll talk to him.
Oh! Finally!
Your hands are on my shoulders, Chloe.
Oh, sorry. Force of habit. I'm glad that you are finally seeing the light.
Yes, it's okay, Marinette. Besides, our enemy already knows who you are.
What? I thought this was to keep a secret so we wouldn't be in trouble.
But he already knows. And if he already knows, then there is no telling what he's already planning. He couldn't reach Chloe, and he couldn't reach Adrian like he wanted. Don't think he hasn't stopped. He's only begun. But I think if you know each other's identities, you can have each other's back as well as you would in the suit. You can protect each other. As you have said before, and I quote, he is the shield, you are the sword. Working together, you make an formidable team.
Formidable?
Yes. Sorry, I'm a little tired.
I see.
Being a guardian is a very hard job. Thank goodness I have recruits.
Recruits? Where?
Don't you worry about yourself, Chloe. I've handled it, and I know who I've chosen. Now, go and talk to him.
All right. I will. Thank you, Master Fu.
No, Ladybug. Thank you.
See, wasn't that hard, was it?
And if you don't mind, I'm going to have a sit-down talk with Catnawar myself.
But wait, I thought you told me to.
I need to be a mentor. And that's what mentors do. wonder what the conversation is going to be about.
With Master Fu, it's probably something formidable, and probably something educational for him.
Really?
Or maybe humorous?
Oh, I agree.
I know this one. You would always make a good Captain War.
I wonder what they're talking about.
I guess we'll know later if he decides to spill the beans to you, Marinette.
Well, yeah, I guess. Well, I better go make my special appearance.
Good luck, girl.
You got this.
I do. I'm a cat. The song he sings.
What song?
I'm a cat, just chilling out. But in the night, she's all I think about. I feel so strong when she's around. She picks me up when I'm down. Oh, no, you'll never know. My love will only grow.
Oh, goodness. Why didn't I see it before?
Well, they do say love is blind.
Now get out there.
All right. Thanks, Chloe.
Thanks, Aya.
No problem, girl.
Nino?
Yeah? Oh, sorry. I was just listening to everything you were talking about.
You're probably gonna tell him, aren't you?
More than likely, we are buds.
Yeah, you are. And even you, Sabrina.
Me? What did I do?
You know, you're not so bad once I get to know you. I guess I could say I have friends now.
Even in hindsight.
I have to go.
See you soon.
Oh, crowd's looking. The crowd's looking. Marinette?
Wow, Chloe's being so nice. I've never seen her so happy. Yes, seems we all have lessons to learn.
Right, Captain Noir?
Yeah, and it's so good to see her make friends. I was worried that ever would happen for her.
Well, if it wasn't for you and Ladybug, it never would have. It was through you.
You know, now that I think about it, I think it was Chloe who set us up in the very beginning.
Who would have thought?
Yes.
People will surprise you.
Well, well, well. Good evening, Ladybug.
Master Fu.
Ladybug, you made a special appearance?
To see you, Cat Noir.
I believe that's my take of leave. I will be going this way now.
Master Fu. You set us up, didn't you?
Oh, is that a scowl on your face, Ladybug?
He called you out.
Shut up, Cat.
Will do.
You two make wonderful team. I see now you definitely have a bright future.
And maybe you'll get your wish, too.
Ladybug.
My wish?
Oh, I'm everywhere. I hear lots of things.
Like what?
Oh, something about a smoothie, a dog, I think it was...
Oh, Mr. Fu, you gotta get going. It's been a long day for you.
Oh, rushing me off already, Ladybug?
No. It's just, God, he's gonna give away my secret about Adrian and the kids.
No. That's not ready yet. I'm not even ready. I'll promise to say hello to...
To who?
Okay, what's the wait for?
Emma, Hugo, and Louis.
Who?
Come on! Okay! Bye, Mr. Fu! Master Fu, I mean. Oh my god. Okay, bye!
What was that about?
Nothing!
Nothing.
It's a little inside joke that me and Master Fu have. Yeah.
Okay. So, what do you think about Cat Noir now?
He's possum.
Wow.
Look at you doing your Adrian move with your head nod your back.
Yeah, about that. So, what'd you think about the concert?
I loved it.
Did you? Cool.
Are you nervous?
Kind of.
You're itchy. Here, let me see you scratch your ear there.
You don't have to.
But it feels good.
You're purring. It's okay. Oh, finally, they're warmed up to each other. Now, this is the kind of thing I want to see. But we don't know if they're together yet.
No.
But I believe if they are, they'll make an announcement. That's all that matters.
Well, you did it, Chloe. You brought them together.
I sure did.
Just like you did in the beginning.
Oh, wow. Now I think about it, I might have shipped them before I even knew it.
Huh. Maybe I should be a love doctor.
Don't quit your day job, Chloe.
Just because you set up two people like that doesn't mean you set up another.
As a matter of fact, I believe Ladybug set me and Nino up.
Oh.
Well, I wonder if she can help me in the love department. Because I'm actually looking for a boyfriend. You know, someone to pamper me and love on me and give me all these cuddles and snuggles.
You, Chloe? Dude, when did that happen?
I just was wondering when I could do it, you know. Because that would be nice. Very nice. Well, you guys enjoy the party. My work is done. I gotta go host whatever other people are here.
I didn't know she could whistle.
Me neither.
That's when she Ladybug, don't involve. I'll do the tests and things go wrong.
She looks like she's in a good mood.
She is, Cat Noir. How are you doing, you and Ladybug?
We're
talking.
Oh, that's good. Don't let us bother your conversation. Right, Nino? Okay, I'm coming.
hmm. You're staring at me again. Sorry. I don't mean to be rude.
It's not rude. It's just a strange feeling, that's all. Not used to this quite yet.
That's okay. We're a team, right?
Unstoppable.